And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon. Temperatures holding in the 60s the rest of the day and showers developing, of course. We'll see these spread from southwest to northeast. This will not be in association with the heaviest rain. I think the heaviest rain will come later tonight into the early morning hours. As far as our temperatures farther east, generally mid-60s with showers continuing to push north and eastward through the area through the evening hours. So more clouds, showers this afternoon into the evening, 66 to 72. Certainly becoming windy with south to southeast winds increasing 15 to 25 miles per hour and gusty. Rain and thunderstorms overnight tonight. We have a wind advisory that goes into effect at 6 o'clock this evening and stays in till 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. 60 to 65 for lows, and southerly winds could gust over 40 miles per hour tonight. Rain and thunderstorms the very early morning hours, then clearing 65 to 70 degrees. And a nice Thursday and Friday.